Quick question. Who the hell are you?
Jade?
Hey, Jules.
Hi.
What you doing? You spying on me? This is Diego and Wendy.
She's the one she does fire.
Little Josie Saltzman, all grown up. I'll be damned. Is Lizzie here too?
No.
What are you doing here?
If it's okay with you, can we have this conversation after I eat? Because I am starving and you look delicious.
You were my life, but life is far away from pain. Was I still?
Thank God you're here. I'm still hungry.
Was it obvious to everybody else that I've fallen for a lie?
Oh, perfect timing.
I've waited 10 years for an explanation for what you did to us. I couldn't bear feeling all of it anymore. So I decided not to. I shut off my humanity that night. I was screaming for help. You just couldn't hear it. Let's not fight. We don't want to waste any of that blood. I shut off my humanity that night. Dr. Saltzman, it's me. I don't know how, but Josie turned my humanity back on.
Hello again.
What happened to you?
The magic I said that I've been trapped. The energy needs to go somewhere, which means someone needs to stay behind me.
I'm glad to have the real you back. Same.
Fool me once, fool me twice.
We've been flirting for a few months. I thought it was my chance to finally see if she was really into girls or not. Because I've finally become the killer that you thought I was.